President Franklin Roosevelt wants to secure the future of America and in every nation in this world. The first he speaks of is freedom of speech and expression everywhere in the world. Most people do not know what that means. In America, we are blessed to be able to speak our minds. We are able to have marches and rallies to make our voices heard. We also can have talk radio and shows with political points of views. Next is freedom to worship God in our own way. That means a lot to Americans because we are not forced to be part of one group. We have a choice and decide who and what we want to worship. It is very important because our nation was built by separatists who wanted to worship God as they please. Third is freedom from want, meaning that no one will have to live without shelter, food, or anything that they need to survive. Last but not least is freedom from fear, that no one country should be afraid of another country and that no one citizen should be afraid. What does all this mean to Americans today? I believe that that means everywhere in this world, people should have a chance to be free, and that no one country should be superior to another, that no one should live without shelter over their heads or food in their stomach, and that everyone should be able to worship God in their own unique way. These freedoms are important to Americans because we are free to be who we are and do what we want with our lives, that men and women are equal, and that blacks and whites can walk side by side, and that not one religion or one gender is greater. I am positive that Franklin D. Roosevelt would be proud of our country with all the success we've had in America. It would be a great thing if Barack Obama restated this in his acceptance speech because that will show he is concerned with our freedom in the world. We should try to help every nation reach this goal because I cannot imagine a life without these freedoms and that everyone should be given the chance to live like Americans.